Warp Drive. This game reminds me of an ex-girlfriend. Good looking, but both boring, and fun at the same time. That probably doesn't make much sense. You see, it's like this. I can see myself playing this game, but not for more than 10 minutes. Then, I'll pick it up again after 3 months, but then put it down again, and forget that it's even in my library. We should just break up, you know? I give this game a 6 out of 10.